Today we are going to learn what is 1 divided by 4 pi epsilon naught, okay? K is a constant, we are going to relate with 1 divided by 4 pi epsilon naught when in Coulomb's law F is equal to K times of Q1 Q2 divided by R square, okay? So K we are taken this much, okay? Today we are going to, I am going to teach you what is a SI unit of this K and also what is the value of this full value, okay? Epsilon naught 1 divided by 4 pi into epsilon naught value will be 8.85 into 10 power minus 12, okay? This whole calculation we are going to get as a very easy value 9 into 10 power 9, okay? So K value, it's 1 divided by 4 pi epsilon naught value always will be 9 into 10 power 9, okay? Then another thing, okay, why we are relating this is the value, okay? When we are relating this value, we'll get, it is the electric field constant K, okay? It's 1 divided by 4 pi epsilon naught, okay? And magnetic field constant mu naught divided by 4 pi. Okay, when we are relating electric field and magnetic field, we'll get as a electromagnetic signal, electromagnetic wave, okay, that is called C is equal to 3 into 10 power 8, okay. So when we are multiplying these two, we'll get the answer of 3 into 10 power 8, okay. So that already I am given in another video, okay. So 1 divided by 4 pi epsilon naught will get as a 9 into 10 power 9. What is unit of this, okay? It is a 1 divided by epsilon naught, okay. So it is F is equal to K times of Q1 Q2 divided by R square, okay. F value will be Newton. Radius I am bringing this side, okay, it is meter square. Charge I am bringing as a denominator divided by Coulomb square is equal to K, okay. Newton meter square Coulombs minus 2, it is the final value of K, okay. So the K SI unit will be 1 divided by epsilon naught SI unit will be Newton meter square Coulombs inverse, okay, Coulombs minus 2. The answer will be K value is 9 into 10 power 9 Newton meter square Coulombs minus 2. It's a final value of K. Instead of using 1 divided by 4 pi epsilon naught, you can take it that as a 9 into 10 power 9. It is easy to memorize also. Thank you.